Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig. I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig can't find his guinea pig. Go tell the coon that I'm not playing until I find Stripe. He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right, Super Craig is gay. I'll bet Stripe is down in the basement again. We should start in the basement. That's the last place I saw him. I'm thinking maybe he smelled the dog food downstairs. I'll stand by the stairs and keep him from escaping. You do the rest, butthole. Be careful. This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given. Look, there he is, in the vent, way up high. Dude, oh, sweet, those might be handy. You're welcome. Oh, almost. Do it again. Whoa, there he goes. Follow that guinea pig. Quick, hit that box with your thing. Whoa, shit! I can't believe you just did that. You're so good at this. Move that thing. Wow, that looked like it required so much skill. Use the power of your ass to overwhelm his super sensitive... Yes, Stripe, a brilliant rescue. But it wasn't just me. We have Buttlord and his sickening asshole to thank. You did it, newbie. If you ever need help, you can count on Super Craig! Ah yes, who wouldn't want a selfie with the Craig of Steel? Okay, later, butt stuff. A Super Craig without a Stripe is like a Supergirl without a bicycle.
Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig? Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi. Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely. Come back with any new pieces you find.
Do I need to make a No Fuckboys Allowed sign for my door? Nope. Collect more Yaoi for my dad, and then I'll consider it. What do you want? Can't you see I'm busy here?
Ha ha. Not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Instagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the Coon Lair.
Bitches! You tampons can't even step to this shit!
There's a new and exciting place where people can gather to shop, experience...
Fuck. You. Mom.
Ah, there you are, Butthole. Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh? It's okay, you totally suck, but I can't help but feel sorry for you because your dad fucked your mom when you were a child. Come this way. I'm gonna teach you about artifacts. You see, most superheroes augment their abilities with specialized equipment. You see this? It's a strength artifact. You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on, give it a shot. Every artifact has a specific place it can be slotted on your body. Equip this one to boost your strength stats. It might be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it. You'll find more artifacts out there during your superhero adventures. You can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great checks and money. I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now. Go give them hell. What? Coonstar, Mom, if this is you, go back upstairs, goddammit! Thank you for shopping at the official store of Coon and Friends.
Here, kitty! Here, kitty, kitty, kitty! Just throw a rock at it!
No, I gotta throw a rock at it!
Hello, shitty kitties!
He's got you now, shithead!
Are we really going to take on the sixth graders?
No mercy, guys!
Sure, invite all the 4D friends you want to this ass-kicking! More ass for me!
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid!
bastard.
Okay, see ya. Oh yeah, I know what you like.
It's my turn now. Can you believe I don't have any formal fight training? For Fourthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
The wind brings it with justice. Humankind is here!
Ow!
You want to put some aloe on that. Go. This move is awesome against relatively weak enemies like these guys.
If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move.
Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up. That's going to leave some scars.
Who to torment? I choose you!
Ha! Ow! Thank God for Ripstop Nylon! All evil fears the lasers of kites!
At least I didn't die virgin.
Sure. Mega fist fight.
Man, he kicked some sick right ass.
We never forget, Fourthies.
Okay, that was pretty badass.
We make a good team.
Oh, man, that was sweet. Wait till it gets on the internet about how the Coon and Friends beat up 4 sixth graders. This is great for our franchise.
Kind of sucks for you, though, new kid, because now the sixth graders are going to be coming after you. You probably should have done that. That was pretty stupid.
Okay, now go and get our franchise more followers.
Wait a minute, you didn't fill out your kryptonite. So, what, you're invincible? There's no way, that's against the rules. You have to have a weakness. Go find Mosquito, he can help you out. I'll put the rest of the character sheet stuff on your map. Now get out there and do some superhero missions. That's the only way to fill out your character sheet.
I really should volunteer at a soup kitchen, starting next week.
Congratulations, new kid. Your fast travel system is fully good to go. Find more stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, Fast Pass will be there. Bye.
I go on 1 3-day bender, now all the cats are disappearing?
Okay, sure. Boy, won't Wendy be surprised. Woohoo! Okay with you if I go back to work now? Wonderful.
Thank you. Warning, you have 5 seconds to comply. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Remember the Wonder Twins?
I remember, I love the space monkey.
Yeah, remember? Remember that?
Remember when Wonder Woman had an invisible jet?
Oh,
That's raisins, new kid. Mosquito must be inside. Get in there, but do not be tempted by their amazing wings and hot bitches.
Hi, welcome to Raisins. Just one of you today? Well, come right over here, cutie. So you want the buffalo bounce and the lava sauce. You boys sure like it hot.
Yeah, we like pretty hot food.
Over here, hon. Over here, hon. One of our Raisins girls will be right with you.
Isn't he just the cutest thing?
He sure can eat a lot of wings.
So then I flew into the sky and I beat up all the bad guys.
Wow, I didn't know mosquitoes could be so tough.
Yeah, well, ever heard of the Zika virus?
Another plate of wings, cutie?
Sure, just put them on my tab.
Big spender.
Hey, beat it, kid. These are my women's. What superhero are you? Wait. Oh my god, the mission! My fellow superheroes! I've completely forgot! Back away, temptresses! Mosquito knows what you were trying to do!
What are you talking about, kid?
The Raisins girls are Mosquito's kryptonite! You gotta get me out of here!
Well, okay then, here's your bill!
I think not! You tried to charm me, I will not pay this bill!
You have to leave a tip, asswipe!
They aren't going to let us go without a fight, kid! Let's do this!
You're making a big mistake messing with Coon and friends.
Order up, kitties!
Welcome to the team! You're gonna need a total makeover.
Knock some sense in a mosquito, that'll snap it out of you.
I feel so tingly.
Leave the love of my life alone, guys.
We need to punch some sense back into mosquitoes.
I'll admit, an order of wings sounds good. Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
Now you see me?
Dude, pace yourself. Go nuts, new kid.
You move with a sense of urgency uncommon among mortals.
That's how you bring the pain.
So what can I get you?
You okay, Super Craig?
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
I'm so glad you guys are here.
That sucks for you, new kid. If I hit Mosquito to break the charm, he'll probably die anyway. Mega Pump Hook!
Ah! Cutie, down! Bye, sweeties! You're gonna feel that one when your balls drop, sweetie.
Seriously, guys, the wings are really good.
Go find your own soulmates.
I'm all revved up and ready.
Put this on your face, friend.
You cuties are such meanies! Here for an ass-kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
That's some nasty shit, dude.
Time to break a leg. Yo!
Those witches are my kryptonite, and you must have saved me just in time. I'm forever in your debt. But, hero, what is your kryptonite?
Dude, you can't be a superhero without something that you're powerless against. Any particular phobas? Any emotional hang-ups? I mean, come on, there's gotta be something. Look, it's okay, I'm on your team, but, kid, you can tell me. All right, let me see your character sheet. Take your time, it's a profound decision, and one you live with for a lifetime. Yeah, old people can be so gross with their wrinkles and wisdom. Check. Raisins, girls, those wanton temptresses. No argument from me. You don't like little kids, or maybe you don't like butters. Either way, cool. Great! Job done! Your kryptonite is officially noted! Even though Mosquito must be off, call on me if you should need me, Coon Friend!
Approaching an area with controlled substances. Step away from the door or you will be terminated.
Here, pussy.
From the sky swoops justice!
You're up, Ass Blaster!
A few more like that and we can wrap this up.
your medicine, Forthies.
Ew, there's the fire.
Slater! Can't do nothing right now.
Human kite, ready to swoop! I like our odds.
It's my fucking turn, yeah. I've had it with it.
Damn, I feel slow, like I have a food baby.
Fuck him up, new kid!
Made me see stars.
You showed that bastard.
Ready to pummel enemies at mach speed.
I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass. Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Feel the wrath of human kites.
The best part of being a kite is the lasers. Super Craig to the rescue. Got something for ya.
I'm gonna kill out there.
Way to move like you give a fuck.
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. Yeah!
My fist is going so far up your ass, I'll be able to help you floss.
Who's next?
Can't tell anyone about this.
Superpower. Watch how fast I can blow you off.
I suppose that's one way to make a fashion statement, kid.
You meet some colorful characters when you live 2 miles above sea level.
Well, hello, new child. I haven't seen you before, but you come at a crucial time. South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cats. They're teepeeing houses. Okay, maybe it's not full-on Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person? Well, I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path? Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem. Take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber, which will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face your fears, new child. Face your fears.
Your dad fucked your mom.
You afraid of the dark? Snakes? The color blue?
Ooh. Oh, hey. I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you a little better.
Yeah, that's right. I'm totally in your imagination, too. About to give you a shoulder rub. Ever imagine you'd feel something like this?
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we can get some visuals with that. Oh, I guess this one likes it rough.
No complaints here.
All of God's children are deserving of his love, so just hold still.
Promise not to tell? I like that.
Oh my.
Open yourself to God's love. God's grace is totally filling me.
Last chance for that back rub. No. Crap. God damn it. I can't put a child in a dark room for 2 minutes without you bastards showing up. Well, you're definitely going to hell now. Get out of here.
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil Harry's. Well, gosh, I feel just awful about all that. Tell you what, a rabbi friend gave me this macaroni picture. In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.
Jesus saves. Kneel before Jesus.
Hey, Tom Brady, you want to play the game, or do you just want to be known as a smug, cheating bitch the rest of your life?
Kneel. Before. Jesus.
I would be proud to have a photo of us together, after all we've been through.
Woohoo!
Bless you, new child.
Remember when Morgan Freeman was God?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Remember when Christians cared about the sick and the poor?
Sure, I remember.
You're doing great. Really quality character sheet stuff happening here. I've got a super secret mission for you. Head over to the new taco shop on Main Street and buy me a taco. Kin out.
Why don't the homeless just move to Hawaii? Great weather and free coconuts.
You're kind of interrupting a tender moment here, kid.
Sorry, I don't care for kids.
I can't believe I have one of you monsters inside me right now. Well, not for long.
Don't be shy. Hope that solves your problem. You'll be back, I can tell.
You want an autographed Raisins Girl calendar, sweetie? Who runs away from a Raisins Girl? This is for Raisins Girls everywhere!
Making a big mistake messing with Kunin, friends.
You got this! Ow!
That's going to leave some scars.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wings.
time to break a leg. Yours.
Man, where do you get the energy?
Now, who ordered the old-fashioned beating, cold as hell?
Well, that's no fun.
Swoop! They got her! This is cray-cray! Everybody good here? Great!
Here I go. Mega Sense Punch-a-Roo! Head out of the cloud.
After we beat you guys up, do you want to buy a raisins calendar?
Oh, God, no.
Huh? Go fuck yourself.
Let's mess with some physics. Everyone's a quit. Time to move.
Now we're running out of raisins, girls.
Fuck this fucking bullshit.
We're creating chaos.
Sorry, superhero. The bank is closed due to a lava emergency.
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. If there's anything I can interest you in, well, you just let me know. Star of stage and screen, Morgan Freeman is not prepared to take a selfie with you at this time.
I love this place because you can craft whatever food items you want.
Freeman's Tacos is completely craft your own. You know what crafting is, don't you? You can combine food items into whatever you like. Let's start with a staple, the burrito. A warm tortilla wrapped around, well, any old something. Here, I'll give you what you need to get started. This here shows how much food you need to fill up that tortilla. Now to just put it all together. Well done, kid. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Go ahead. See what happens if you combine a burrito and an enchilada. Congratulations, new kid. With an enchilada and a burrito, you've crafted an enchirito. That's the first time anyone's ever done that. And what the hell? Have a few more recipes. They might just save your stupid ass. And just one more thing. They say that some farts are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time. You be careful out there. I'm famous for more than just crafting tutorials, you know. I also run a full-service taco shop. When you need Morgan Freeman, you know where I'll be.
We just got in some new used stuff. You can always sell it back for pennies on the dollar.
Sorry, I'm not much for selfies.
New baking hours are never o'clock to never o'clock.
You're smart to run from chaos.
This hangover is killing me. I need me some hair of the dog.
You dare assault on an agent of chaos? Attack!
You're no match for my army, coon friends!
I'm taking five. Let's make this quick! Now you see me?
You're gonna burn yourself out if you keep this up.
Bow down to chaos or pay the price, slave!
The car!
You trying to get killed or something?
Phew, all clear. Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
You move with a sense of urgency uncommon among mortals.
It's getting windy in here.
And here I always thought kites were lame.
Happy to change your mind, Super Craig.
Who says I changed my mind? I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do.
Mega Pump! Tiger! Avenge me, Master!
Ready to pummel enemies at mach speed.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
This battle, but the total entropy is constantly increasing in the universe.
This bus was supposed to be here back in December.
I can't believe I agreed to this.
Woohoo! Praise the Lord, little cuckoo kid.
Look at you with all that storage on your device.
Woohoo!
Whew.
Hey, Forthy, come play with us big kids.